A new piece of art unveiled Thursday at the Penticton Regional Hospital honors the Penticton Indian Band land on which it sits and symbolizes reconciliation. Artist Clint George was born at this hospital and recently underwent heart surgery here as well.
When I was asked to do this sculpture, it didn't take more than 1 minute for me to figure out what I was going to actually do. Our smudging tools that we use for prayer, these are tools that are used amongst North American Indians all around and in other cases and other places around the world as well too.
Okanagan Nation Hereditary Chief Adam Aeneas was emotional as he introduced the unveiling. He praised the hospital for providing space for his family to perform cultural ceremonies when his daughter was dying here last year.
It's good to see that kind of understanding, that kind of support, the willingness to be open-minded, to welcome different customs and to embrace those. You know, in that way you show your empathy, your understanding of the different cultures, and that's what this sculpture will symbolize.
The artwork, located next to the entrance, is intended to ensure Aboriginal people feel safe and acknowledged at the hospital.
And a reminder of the friendship and the great paths that we get to go from here and what is to be done as far as the work to go from here.
Chelsea Powery, Castanet News, Penticton.